100 people from low-income families got their eyes checked and if they needed a free set of glasses today in Loveland. It's part of a two-day free vision clinic put on by Mason-based nonprofit On Sight, which says eye health is a major issue in poor communities. The clinic is sponsored by Anthem Blue Cross and Blue Shield Foundation. Now, the program included free vision checks for kids and adults as part of the agency's mission of improving access to vision care nationwide.